First unboxing video. This order I got from Airsoft Megastore. It came today on Monday. Ordered it last Tuesday, and shipped pretty fast. I think it would have shipped quicker, but since you can't ship on Saturdays or Sundays, it took a little bit longer. So I'll just open up the box for you guys. And it all came out. I have a gun in here that I have bought a ton of attachments for from different websites. So this just from Airsoft Megastore. It all came out to about $250. But all the other attachments I got, it all came out to about $350. So coupon, Airsoft Megastore coupon, pack of gum, okay, this is shipping order, Magpul grip that I got from Airsoft Megastore, extra high cap magazine, D-Boys, and the main thing I got, put this off. The AMA M4 CQBR in tan. I got this for $199 off of Airsoft Megastore. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about it. So I'll go ahead and open the box, and yeah, all good. Cardboard, gun information. Okay, here we have gun manual, high cap magazine, full metal, and wow, this looks nice. AMA full metal M4 CQB. Very nice. It has a nice weight to it. Very realistic. This thing comes preloaded with a blowback feature, obviously. MOSFET, afterbreaking MOSFET chip inside. High-speed motor, full metal construction. AMA logo is engraved in there, so that's pretty cool. Flip-up sights. I think they get the press or anything. Yeah, flip-up sights front and back. Tractable stock, which is pretty nice, and yeah, that's cool RIS rails. So yeah, this is my unboxing video of the AMA M4 CQBR.